dear kids, welcome to our craft class.
Today we are going to enjoy magic painting in our craft book.
For our activity, we require watercolor, cotton and candle. Here we use parrot green color. Take our craft book and open page number 26. Magic painting 1. How to do it? Draw the picture of a house with a candle or a white crayon on the paper. Soak cotton in diluted watercolor. Wipe it all over the picture. See the magic house. So first, write today's date over here.
Take a candle and draw a picture of house over here with the help of your mama.
Now take cotton and soak into diluted watercolor. Now wipe it on our page.
Our magic house is ready.
Okay kids, bye bye.